Hello, my favorite students. Today we are going to read the story, Maybe. My daughter's grandparents gave this to her for Christmas this past year, and I absolutely love the story and I wanted to share it with you. So it says that it is a story about the endless potential in all of us. Have you ever wondered why you are here? You are the only you there ever has been or ever will be. You have so much to offer. Maybe you will invent something that no one has ever seen before. Maybe you will build things that reach high into the sky. Your life is yours. Try as many things as you can try. See as much as you can see. Wherever you go, take your hopes, pack your dreams, and never forget, it is on journeys that discoveries are made. Maybe you will help others to see the beauty in each day. Or maybe you will lift cheering crowds onto their feet. Do everything with love, follow your heart, and see where it leads you. Maybe you are here to shine a light into places that have been dark far too long. Maybe you will speak up for those who can't speak for themselves. Maybe you are here to help in ways that only you can. There will be struggles, there will be fears, and it won't always be easy. At times, it will feel really hard, and you might make a mess of things. You may fall down. You may fail. But you will also get back up and you will rise a little stronger and a little taller because there really is more inside you than you know. And this world needs your gifts, your talents, your big ideas. And maybe you are just getting started. What if you are only scratching the surface of what you can do and who you can be? What if you have talents you haven't discovered yet? There is something powerful, even magical, about you. You already have everything it takes to do big things. Maybe you have no idea just how good you really can be. And maybe you don't know how much you matter. But maybe, just maybe, the world has been waiting centuries for someone exactly like you. One thing is for sure, you are here. And because you are here, anything is possible. Isn't that a great book? It's called Maybe.